Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
There, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us. he's not part of the rescue squad. Okay, better move it. money just stay down. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh my God.
Girl, it's safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you. So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come help. You sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry? Tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson. I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Thank you.
Must be where that guy came from. Key card. Seriously. worked. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where's that?
What is this? Must be the door out of here. no. It's him.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You hear? Sorry!
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch! That's a dead end! It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! Somewhere. God damn it! This is your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now! Oh, fuck! It burns! Is my key. Eyes. See you. Now you're in trouble.
Let me go!
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole! You again? Looks like the only way forward. Gotta be the orphanage. Hang on, Sherry.
Your fault!
What?
It took too long!
What happened?
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry. Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where's
she? Annette, tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Sherry's her daughter? Where did Sherry go? Sherry? Can you hear me? Now I'm gonna smell like shit.
Cable car. Here? I told you, I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
I know. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
right, Sherry. On my way.
For an encore. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait!
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait. That cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Ness. Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit. Of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Antiviral agents in the West Area.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Oh, no.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level training platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level training platform.
Thanks until I get you out of this place. Locked. Hold on. God damn it.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay? Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out.
Thank you.
guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they were too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is...